man. We fucking love this place. Thank you so much for fucking coming out to party with us. That last song's about a drug addiction. We got a fucking music video and shit on YouTube. Go check it out. This next song's called 1134. Yeah! Die, bitch.
Thank you.
fucking time or what? Yeah! Make some fucking noise, yo. This next song, I think it's perfectly fucking time, considering weed is going fucking legal in Maine. This song's about getting stoned out of your goddamn fucking mind. Smoke weed, start fires, burn shit down. I don't give a fuck, man. Choke! Move in a little bit closer.
I want to touch your penis.
I want to see the light to your eyes, motherfuckers. I promise I won't put fucking puke on you. Here we go. I got two left for you guys. I want to see you go fucking. Hey, you fucking like that shit, don't you?
We like you.
We fucking like you too, man. So I fucking lied before. Also, that last song's about the government coming into your house and touching your penis.
It happened to me.
I just want to make sure that you're all fucking aware of that shit. So yeah, we actually have two fucking songs left for you guys. They're probably the most brutal ones that we fucking have, so I want to see this shit fucking move around. After all, you paid fucking $7 to do something, right? This next song's called Three Bitches in a Bucket. Let's do this shit. So fucking lie about that? I fucking feel like death. We got one more track for you, motherfuckers. I want to thank y'all so much for fucking coming and hanging with us tonight. Give it up to Geno's and John Morris for putting this shit on. Thank you so fucking much. We are Stillborn Condition.
Fuck yeah!
We got fucking shirts, t-shirts, and shit if anybody's fucking interested.
Buy our shit!
We fucking love you, thank you.
Yeah!
Yo, I take two.
This guy, ball guy.